Hi, Ralph here, NoizeBusters. This time I show you what you can do with a vocal sample and the sampler. So let's drag that in.
Napping a door.
Oh, nice. Okay, so let's change this to cycles mode. And then this one to freeze, and then we need a modulator. Let's take a random because it's fun, and then we modulate the position starting point of the sample. Go to 16s. Not bad. We adjust it to the kick and bass. Nice, neat little trick. Have fun trying out. Boy.